everyone, it's Kelsey, and today I'm going to be doing a Rue 21 try-on haul. I just got done trying on all of this stuff that I got, and I got a lot of it. I honestly do not shop for myself very often, and when I do, it's like I'm counting the pennies because I don't like spending money, and it's very hard for me to spend money. But we went to Rue 21 and I was looking for an Easter dress, and they were having a sale, buy one, get one half off. And well, I was already going to be buying one dress, and I normally hardly ever buy a dress full price, let me just put it that way. And I was like, okay, well, I guess it would make sense to get this half off one. And my husband was like, yeah, because he had just got a tattoo, and he's like, I just spent the money on this, you should spend something on yourself. So I did, and then we were getting ready to check out. We're like, well, what is this Rubux thing? Because I've heard of Rubux, I've got Rubux before, never really used them, never really quite understood them. But they were having a double Rubux. So if we spent $40, we would get $40 in Rubux. And we were literally $5 away once we got the two dresses. So we're like, well, let's try this. Let's go ahead and do that. So then if you want to use the money, then you can use the Rubux. So then we got up to checkout and we were 20 cents away. So Seth grabbed like a dollar hat for himself. And I wound up spending on my entire order, which I'm going to count this as an entire order because in my brain it kind of is. I spent $80 on my entire thing. Maybe $82 on my entire thing. And that's because I used my half off deal there for the dresses, and then I used the $40 in Rubux. So technically I got $120 worth of product for $80. Not even, I got more than that because I got way more than $120 worth of product. But I spent, what should have been coming out of my pocket at this time was $123 or whatever, and only 80 came out, and I think that's awesome. But then what I did with my stuff is I did it all online, besides what I did, the two dresses and the tank top that I got in the store that day. I did everything else online. And online shopping can be very, very intimidating, and I will say out of all the products I got, I think there are maybe two items that I'm not the hugest fan of. But one of them that I was kind of iffy about was this one, but I think I really do like it a lot, this shirt here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to be putting I've already tried everything on because I just got done trying it all on and videoing it all. And I'm not really going to talk about the products individually here because I did that in the trying on part. And I feel like that gives more of a actual opinion of it at the time, because that was literally my first time trying on like 90% of the stuff. So the only thing that I did not try on that I got was this bra and panty set. And it's just like a sports bra and panty set. It's just a pink one with some mesh in the back and just those cups that can be coming out all the time. I've been buying a lot of bralette style stuff, and I'm collecting little cups all the time, finding them all over the place because they just come out. But I got that, and then just a pair of like boy short style. Haven't tried it on yet. We'll see how it fits. But that's the only thing I didn't try on in the haul because I wasn't putting that on the internet. But I don't see the big difference between that and a bathing suit. But anyway, I was going to be getting a bathing suit with it, and that was the big thing I really wanted. But they sold out of the one I wanted before I got it. I did get all my stuff except for the dresses that day for Easter on sale. Like, when I say on sale, I mean on sale. What I'm going to do is put it on like the bottom of the screen as I'm trying on the stuff so you can see what the difference is. I have on my phone here how much I actually spent. Let me see if I can pull that up. Online for my order, I should have been spending $273.87. I wound up only spending $82.33. But I only had to pay $42.23. That to me is awesome. I love finding a good deal, and for me, I don't shop for myself unless they are a good deal. So getting all this stuff for so inexpensive was awesome to me. And I really don't spend stuff of money on myself, so that's why it was so hard doing this. But whenever I got the box, I opened it up this morning actually, and I was like crying going through the box. Like, I should not be crying going through the box, I know, but when you don't buy clothing for yourself that often and then you buy all this big quantity, it was kind of like, did I spend too much money on myself? Did I spend too much money? Did I spend too much money? Oh no, what if half of it doesn't work? I'm glad that most of it did though. And I'm probably gonna keep all of it even though some of the stuff didn't 100% work. I'm not sure about that one dress, but I'm really excited about this stuff. And I know you shouldn't be that excited about clothing or whatever, but for someone who doesn't get to spend money on themselves and I got to spend this, it's just awesome. But what I'm gonna do is put all this compiled after my little sit down part here and I'll kind of piece it all together. This is the most editing I've ever done. So we'll see how this turns out. And I wanted to do it this style because I like the styles where you actually try it on and you hear what the actual first response is. So here we go. This is the only item I actually tried on in store. It's a teal color. I love it. I tried it on in the 2X and then this one is a 1X. I like the way it fit better with the 1X, but it's got this cute cold shoulder here on both sides. Really cute. It adds something different to the top. I don't have very many different tops like this. I like it, so I thought it was pretty cool. It's just got a plain back. It hits me about my knees, so I don't have to worry too bad about it being too short because I don't like really short dresses, so I like the way this one fit a lot. Okay, so I actually really like this one. Whenever I pulled it out of the box, I wasn't quite sure because in the picture you couldn't see exactly the detailing because it's a black dress and sometimes it's hard to see, but I really like it. I thought I wasn't going to, like getting it out of the box, I don't know why. But this has the same, like the same gathering design as one of my dresses, but one of my black dresses I already own that I got from Wet Seal. But Wet Seal one, it has like a split funny because I ordered it online and yeah, I still liked it. I just never fixed it. But this is awesome because I can wear this without an undershirt. I can wear this without leggings. I can wear this in the summertime. I can wear this in the fall, winter, whenever. I like it a lot. And I like how it hits me here. I like this whole new style with the looser clothing. I do. Because I feel like it looks good on people. Sometimes I'm afraid it makes me look a little bit bigger. And I like how this has this cinch in here at my natural waist. It makes me look cool as well. It's so cute. This dress. I'm glad. I almost got it. They had another color in another color. And I was like, man, I'm just gonna get the plain one instead of that one. And I'm glad I did. It's really cute. This one is definitely a winter or fall dress. It's just a long sleeve. It's very sweater. It's like a sweater, but it's very, very soft. I was expecting it to be more woven sweater-like. It's got this cow neck on it. I love cow necks. They're really cute. As long as you don't actually have one that's like really low cow neck, I still have to wear something under it. This got a good length. One thing I'm kind of, because where I did order this online, you know, didn't try it on. It's not sound funny because I think it's made for like a bigger booty and it's supposed to be like tighter. I don't know how I feel about that. I think it would look real cute with some cowboy boots though, especially like fall time. Because this is, I mean, know anything about me, I'm a southern girl, so I love my cowboy boots all the time, even in the summer. So I think it's really cute, not just dressing stuff, but boots. Yeah, I like the color, that maroony, purpley color, so pretty. And it's very cozy, I mean, I'm very hot on now, so hopefully it'll be good in the winter time. I like the length of it too. I just like this dress. I think I'm succeeding so far. This one's a little bit funky in the sides, which I can just take that and fix it. You know, not a big deal if I need to fix it. But also, if I happen to get pregnant, then I can still wear this and it'll be fine. Another dress. I know I got a lot of dresses, but they were on such a good deal, you couldn't just not get them. So this one is in a 2X. I kind of wonder what it would fit like in a 1X. I feel like it looks pretty good on me. I love this detailing in the back. Add something different to it and it'll be really nice when I want to just pull my hair up and it'll still look really cute. like. It's a nice casual dress. I could wear this dress, like more dressy with a nice pair of little black booties or just a pair of flats or sandals or whatever. I like it a lot. A lot. And it's a pretty good length. Maybe a little bit short when I was looking and stuff, but that's all dresses. It looks about the same length as most of them. I like it. It's nice and airy. Is one that I've tried on before. I tried it on when we got back from the mall that day. I didn't try it on in store though. If I tried it on in store, I may would have gotten 1X in it instead of a 2X, but literally the line was out the door and I wasn't done with trying it on. So, and one other thing that makes me mad about it is this was $6 online and it was $24 in the store. So, always check online at Richmond one because the price is still, I'll go in for 20 minutes here that's closing, and they're like, oh, it's got all these good sales. And yeah, prices are cheaper online. But I really like the top of this neck here, how it's got that choker effect. I've not really gotten into the whole choker thing. Not yet, it hasn't happened. I feel like this is very, very nice on me. I was kind of worried about it, not gonna lie. But this is another one that's definitely a fall dress. But if the weather keeps being like it's been, it's in its low 60s like it is today, I might wear this Sunday. Sunday. I might wear it tomorrow. Might be weird at the ballpark, but nice. It just has a plain back. It has the collar like all the way around it. I like the sleeves. They're a nice length. They're not like too short because a lot of times sleeves on me are too short, but it's a nice length. I keep saying it's a nice length because it's the length I buy. I don't buy the ones that are up to my, you know. I don't like those, but I like the length of this one. It's nice and flowy. All the dresses I got, I feel like are just the flowy dresses and stuff. This is another one that I really, really like. I like the fit of it. It's not too short. It's not too low. It's got soft. It's got good length. I love this color. I don't know what this color is. What is it? Mauve-y pink. It's like that purpley pinky color. So cute. Now I want to show you the pink. These pants are so cute. They're made like their leggings. I figured they'd fit just the same. I got them in a 2X because I do like how high the leggings sit because their leggings come like all the way up to here. And I feel like that's really, it does better for me whenever I don't have to keep worrying about it whenever I sit down. I love these mesh sections here. I think they're so cute and it'll keep it cooler too, like using this as a workout pair of leggings, and I think they're so cute. I don't know why. I've already thought they were capri leggings, but I just probably remembered it wrong. But I just think they're really cute, and I love the pattern. It's got the white and black crackies all over it. It sets up pretty high all over, so if you are working out, you don't have to worry about your butt crack showing, all that. So I think it's really cute, and I've been needing some workout pants that actually fit me. Sadly, a lot of my clothes don't fit, so I got these. I think they're pretty cute. And then this top is just one of the black plain tees. I think it is really cute. I did get it in a 3X because I didn't, or a 3X because I didn't want it to fit too tightly. And I got another one in the same size. I love how it fits. It's not like super like constricting like a lot of my tank tops are. It's a nice length. It's covering my butt if I really wanted to wear something like leggings, and I was concerned about that. And it's not too low under my arms because a lot of tank tops, if you get them bigger, then it winds up they keep traveling down. And then my bra is going to be showing the whole time, and I like the strap because they're thick. And I don't have to worry about a bra strap showing too much, which is technically showing right now. But if I wear the right one, I don't have to worry about it too much. I think it's really cute. This one may not work. It is so big. I did get it in a 2X, but I don't know about this. It'd be really nice to wear leggings and stuff because, you know, my butt's covered up, but this thing is huge. It makes me so sad. I love Christmas and Christmas sweaters and Christmas clothes and Christmas socks and Christmas everything. So when I saw this, I was like, yeah, grab that up. I always need more Christmas stuff because I'm always wearing Christmas. What's Thanksgiving passes? It's Christmas stuff. But I'm going to have to be super pregnant to wear this one because
know. It's just so big. I don't know. I don't like
it. It makes me sad. Which I guess is pretty good for me to have one out of all I've tried on so far that I'm like, eh.
This is really not going to work.
I don't know.
We'll see. But I am probably not keeping this because it is huge. I don't want to make it keep it in this is one that I'm not sure about. I'm just not sure if it goes with my style. I think it looks really cute on me. Just not sure how I feel about it style-wise, how to have it on. It has these little strings here for a little hood in the back. It's got some cute little pockets. It's a nice length and everything. Just not sure if it's my style. Not sure. Pretty cute tank top. I love this pattern. It's very different. It's not just a plain thing. I got a lot of plain stuff because I need a lot of basics. But this is really cute. I'm not sure how I feel about how low this comes down here. And sometimes shirts, as the day goes on, they sag more. I wonder if this will be like that. I don't want to be moving around. I don't know. That's the only thing I'm kind of concerned about. I love this little neck detail. It's a bit low sometimes. When I first put it on, it was really low. But then it looks better here, so. Love this little neck thing. On the back has a cool design on the back as well. It's got a cute little button. It's nice and flowy, and I feel like this would be really nice for really hot weather because it's very, very lightweight, which when summertime comes, this one will need it. So I think it's really cute though. I'm just not sure about this. I may have to take in the sides a little bit. I will say online, this detailing in the front was very distinct. It's where it's got pleats, and it was very, I may have to iron it because it is all kinds of wrinkled, and the lines aren't exactly looking like they did online. I will say that. I thought it was going to be a really cool detail, but now it just kind of looks a bunch of wrinkles. So, I may have to iron it and see what it does different. This top is pretty cute. I like this here, and I like the way it looks here. I'm just not sure about this. I don't know if it's because, I think that's the way the shirt's made. Like to make it look like it's longer, because I don't really understand it exactly. I don't know. Maybe it's a style thing. It could be. I mean, or it could just be that it's way too big. But if it's this big on me, this is like really, really big. I like the length of the sleeves though. I mean, I really do like this length on me. And I like how long it is here. Just not sure about this here and how I like it in the long run. I don't know if it makes me look bigger, like I have bat wings or something. But something that I was really excited to get was a kimono. I did look in the store at them. My sister actually bought one from them in the store. And then I was like, oh man, I wish you would know they were cheaper online. Because this is one of those things that are cheaper online. If you look, and I mean, with a lot of this stuff, look online before you get it in the store. Because I feel like in the store, the prices are kind of jacked up a little bit, especially right now. And I know it's probably because ours is closing, but this is really cute. I like it with this top too. I feel like it helps this top. I like this top more with the kimono on it. I like how flowy it is. This is one that I didn't really like the way it feels. I'm a very big on the way something feels is why I buy it a lot of times. And if I were in store and I felt this, I don't know how I'd feel about the way it feels. I don't even know what the material is called. I really like the way it looks on me, and I think it'll be cool for like when we go to the beach. I'll probably bring this with me as like my cover up for like a nice day, or I may bring it to wear multiple different times because it's just very cool. It can be very functional with lots of different outfits. These are something that I really, really needed. I needed pants. A lot of my pants are just like stretchy pants, and these are stretchy pants because they're technically jeggings, but they're a very, very thick jegging. They're very dark and nice. I like the pockets, and my butt always has that whole sagging situation, so it's nothing really new. That's what goes on. But I will say these are very, very high-waisted. I mean, they fit just like the leggings, so I should have expected it, but I didn't really. They're nice and snug, but not too snug, because there's still some room, you know, to move around. Don't have to have your leg circulation cut off like in some pants. Like, if you've seen that stuff, it happened a long time ago, but that girl, she had her skinny jeans too tight and her leg circulation would be cut off. But I think they're nice. They don't really roll up at the bottom like they're too long. I like them. One thing I really like is this detailing here at the top. I don't know if you can see it, but it's got some cool little buttons right here. I just think it is so cute. It looks, reminds me of like the Matadors. Like that's the way it reminds me of. I don't know why it does that, but reminds me of Matadors. I think there's some cute little pants. I think I have two pants that actually are pants. So this would be nice to add to my collection.